Hey guys, so sorry if it's echoey. Oh, and there's gonna be church bells.
Yeah.
Okay, it's only gonna go twice. So I'm gonna talk a little bit quieter-ish, maybe, so it's not so echoey in the recording. But NCT Dream had their comeback today. Apparently I've like completely lost track of what day it is because I didn't even realize it was the 30th yet. And yet here we are. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna watch this and do a reaction. I'm a really big stan of NCT. I recently have gotten more into Dream, I would say. I felt a little weird in the beginning because they were all a bunch of little teens and I was like, I don't know how I feel about that. But when I stan a group, I tend to get a bias. That's just how I am. So my bias for NCT Dream is Haechan. I just really like his voice. He has a really good singing voice. So I'm really excited to see this. Especially because I don't quite know if this is going to be Mark's last comeback with Dream or not. I don't know. I don't know how that's gonna go, but we're gonna watch it and let's see how it is. I like the beat already. Turn it up a little. There's Haechan. Mark with black hair. A little Jisung. He's adorable. Ooh, I like that drop. I'm really into this. This is really good. I like how it still like has a go feel to it, but it's sorry, Haechan. But like, I'm glad it's not like as strong as Go was, because I felt Go was like really in your face, which is a good song, one of my favorites. But this one, this is good. They're all just so adorable. You can't tell me that they're not. Yeah. I really like the change in pace there. It makes it sound really good. More Haechan. I didn't realize that was Mark for a second. Chen-Li is so adorable. Why are they all so adorable? I bet this looks really good, like just their performance. Put your clothes on. I'm a fan. That's a good song. So, I'm really excited for this album now. Of course, it's not released yet. Next week. So you can't even listen to this song on iTunes yet. That's kind of frustrating. Yeah. Oh well. Gives me a reason to want to get the album. So... it is really good. It's really catchy. I really enjoyed it. I really like the way that their music is going. Again, I'll be interested to see what happens if Mark ends up graduating, I guess we could say. All right, well, thanks for watching with me. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in another one. Bye.